He's really good. Forever. How can you do this to me, Radar Stickum?
Do spit you off the other side of the universe.
Back of the line, pal.
Oh, sorry. My apologies. Huh? Man, Arctica gone forever. People really think I was destroyed. My plan worked. Finally, I can take a vacation from being a superhero. No more battling stock supervillains. Or saving busloads of ungrateful children.
It's Saturday, you two.
I can be just like everybody else. Attention, citizen. I am hungry. How can I produce sustenance for my food hole?
Why don't you get a job, you bum?
A job? Of course. This looks perfect. Stock boy needed at comic store. Must seriously hate selling comics. Ask for Oz.
Another comic come to him?
Yeah, hit me.
So, I take it fanboy's seriously bummed out about Manarctica.
Yeah, I've never seen him like this.
Stupid Manarctica. All the time I spend reading your comics, buying your CDs, listening to your comics on CDs. Wasted!
Fanboy, you don't mean that. He's your favorite superhero.
Yeah? And look what he's got me, huh? Look at me! Maybe it's time I get a new favorite hero. Oz, get me a Detective Pooch Pants.
Detective Pooch Pants? That's the lamest comic on the rack.
I said pooch pants.
Hey, okay, take it easy, seriously.
And make it a double issue. Okay.
Better get someone to clean up that drool. Stock boy. Oh, stock boy. Stock boy.
You hired a stock boy?
Yes, Mr. Harmonian.
Fetch a sponge to put under my patron.
Right away, Mr. Harmonian.
And move that one ton safe while you're at it.
Yes, sir.
Hey, he looks like someone I don't want to spend time with.
No, he's a bit of a klutz, but he works for peanuts. Literally, peanuts. I don't think he knows what money is.
Whoa! I had the weirdest dream. I... Antarctica!
Dan, I thought I told you to move that Manarctica cutout.
Right away, Mr. Harmonian.
Better move it to the trash, where it belongs.
I don't understand. I thought I was... I mean, Manarctica was beloved by all.
Yeah. Maybe before he stumbled into a black hole like a doof.
I seem to remember that doof saving your planet more times than it deserved.
I'm sorry, does he work here?
I think the question is, does he wish to continue to work here?
Oh, very much, Mr. Harmonian.
Guys, I slept off, and I've decided I've grieved long enough. I'm gonna do something that hippie Manarctica never could. I am going to defeat global warming.